Today, I'm going to show you how to download Adobe Dreamweaver for free on your PC or Mac. If you're into web design or development, this tool is a game changer for building and managing websites. Let's dive right in. First, click the link in the description below to head over to Adobe's official website. Once you're there, find and click the free trial button. Adobe Dreamweaver is part of the Creative Cloud Suite, and the free trial gives you 7 days to explore all its features at no cost. Next, you'll need to sign up for an Adobe account if you don't already have one. Enter your email address, click Continue, and fill in your personal details and payment information. Don't worry, Adobe won't charge you until the trial ends, and you can cancel any time before that if you decide it's not for you. Once you've completed the form, click Agree and Subscribe to proceed. After that, Adobe will prompt you to download the Creative Cloud desktop app, install it on your PC or Mac, then log in using the same email address you just signed up with. Once Creative Cloud is up and running, go to the Apps tab, search for Adobe Dreamweaver, and click Install. The app will download and install automatically, and you'll be ready to start designing and coding your website in no time. And there you have it. Adobe Dreamweaver is now installed and ready to use. With its powerful tools for coding, responsive design, and live previews, you'll have everything you need to create stunning websites. If you're ready to give it a try, click the link in the description to start your free trial of Adobe Dreamweaver today. If this tutorial helped you out, don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more tips and tricks. Happy designing!